11, you're inside the crossover 38.
And I got the point guard Cameron from the Georgia Wildcats, the 11U.
We're going to ask him 3 questions. You have 8 seconds to answer each question, and we're going to wrap it up in 38 seconds.
Who's your favorite NBA point guard and why?
Westbrook.
Westbrook?
Yeah.
Why?
Because he's like one of the main players and he takes control of the ball.
Hey, I like that answer. Also, 2 things you do well as a point guard.
Pass the ball and make plays.
Hey, that's important. I like that. Last question. If you were in the fourth quarter, you were down by 2 with 2 seconds left on the clock, would you shoot 2 for a tie or 3 for the win? And who's going to take the shot?
2 for the tie and I'll go in for a layup.
Hey, I like that answer.
Yes. All right. Hey, kid, you did your thing. We want to give you one of our glow-in-the-dark sports balls, and that's courtesy of Twin Sports TV. And we just want to let you know you're inside the Crossover 38. Get your game up.
Woo! Get him up, baby. Do me a favor. Tell all those other point guards. Say, get your game up.
Get your game up.
Woo! He's a cutie, too. Yes.